It's almost like a telephone box in a way, but not closed all the way. And I think it's good. I think money, like getting money or putting in or whatever you do on these machines, is just this private thing. And since it's already happening out in the open, it should be protected in some way.
I think if I know that people cannot see through it, I would be feel secure.
Well, it was weird that it was made out of cardboard, but I can imagine when it's made out of the